This is Die Sporting Network.
This year, as Lake Clifton, sitting in Lake Clifton with me, right back up in Pali in a couple weeks. And we will also be around areas of Archbishop Curley and City also. Probably coming at you in another couple of gyms. Good matchup too between Francis and John Carroll on February the 1st. So, we are back with you another year. We call this though today the DSN Beemore High School Basketball Showcase. So, Perry Hall, Pali, we'll get it on here in a little bit. We'll just see Pali's JV team take care of Perry Hall's JV team. So, should be interesting when we come up here shortly. We begin your game action in Perry Hall and Pali on the Die Sporting Network on YouTube. We'll be back with you. There we go. The Perry Hall Gators, record of 9-1 in Division 1. Pali is here. These teams do have one common opponent, Newtown. Perry Hall's only defeat is to Newtown. Valley's going to be Newtown in December. Tip off. And the Gators get the ball first. They're in the yellow today. The Valley is in the white. Jumper. Off the glass and in. 2-0 Gators. Right on the board. Two hands up for the engineers. He drives. Missed the three. Tap got a bounce in the face. Coaches for both teams, Holly, Sam Baird. George the Tank. Inside. Tank off the glass. Ties it at two with a minute gone. Don't get it, man. Rebound. Don't wait on him. drove his own Antoine kick. But he is doubled and he is fouled. First foul for Overton. They got numbers. Tries. Missed it.
Let's go,
the
man straight up.
He initiated the contact.
Good. Also, offensive rebound to the Gators. Pass it over. Inside and gets it in. 4-2, Perry Hall.
There he is. He don't even look for.
Move to the point guard three. Double. The engineers can't muster the offense. Great defense. Ball somehow gets the 13th hand. Offensive rebound. That one gets in. Got a tie score game here. Almost halfway done. After this game, the post county show. Woodlawn for three. That one tipped. Offensive rebound. The band was hit as he was going up. And he hits. three-point game. This is Baltimore Sun, by the way, game of the week. Engineers are right there from the Sun Pump.
Thank you.
4, 3, 2, 1. That one gets in. That's a buzzer. So after one, it's very all 16. Coming into the 14. Go to DSN. Big 4. Let's go back to showcase. Quarter underway. Five has it. The upset. Oh, double team. Somehow was able to still have it. Four has it, man. I go with 22. 22 drops. Blocking foul. Four stereo used on that foul, I'll tell you. First shot. Got it. 1 point.
Stop acting like that.
Second shot, yeah. In and out. Rebound by the engineer. Here comes Polly. They're down one, trying to take the lead. 22. We will be fine. Taking action is very hard here. Two teams that like to get up and down the court. Inside of 13, I missed it. What's the shot he wanted? In the middle of the zone, but he missed it. Great offense. Good setup.
There he is.
That's what they was looking for. For three, for four. Stay with Murray Hall. Substitutions for the Gators. And the engineer. Point guard back in. Tommy. Or the substitute. He's going to inbound the basketball. Back in for Murray Hall. One hand. And a turnover. Here comes the engineer. One. Around the area today, we have some other interesting games. We'll come back at you tomorrow at Lake Clips, and we'll update you on the scores. We'll stick to Hillman and Whitman on and playing each other as we speak. McDonough in Newtown, both games in Homer County. We've got a city matchup, too. And Hammond from Howard County is down at Dunbar, very rare matchup. And also, later on, as we're taping this now, we will be down by the time we're here. St. Maria Goretti. In St. Francis. Dang, that is us. Paul Garner Catholic. We got a little girls action too. Top three matches, Roland Park and McDonough. The free throws that have dropped. Both of them misses. 24. Keep driving. And another one. Matthew. Turnover.
three sets and two. Like we said earlier, we will be tomorrow, it is Monday today, the Tuesday tomorrow, sitting in Lake Clifton. What a game that should be tomorrow. Lake Clifton there, up there, St. Louis Drive. Very interesting matchup. The divisional play gets underway. Down two. He hits that 1-point game.
I was just talking about you.
Two, they can hit this.
Go on, Jordan!
hits Aldridge. 27-25. It's up two. Open.
Wow,
he was able to still keep it. Got it back up. 2 minutes left. Four drive.
I'm a bloody makeup show.
There's only 16 fouls in Murray Hope. And the double bonus.
10-5.
First shot. In and out. In and out is a hurdle, right? Second shot here. Trying to keep Holly within one. He does. Holly is down one. Ray Hall already has three fouls here to start this second half. Self shooter for Ray Hall, number four, waiting that score stays to come back in. One's been hot. He shot it all there. That's for the tie. That's a tip and miss. Offensive rebound by 24. He shoots. That one's high off the arc. Tipped out of bounds. That will stay with Tyler. Substitution for the Gators. One possession game. Very good game too.
Start our campaign off, like I said, the next game you receive is City.
City Knights, Lake Clifton Lakers. And they go at it. It's always fun. Pick it, That is an offensive foul. Take the lead. Any kind of shot. Looking to shot 24 for three. Hits it, it rattles in. Curry Hall takes the 3-point.
You gotta shoot the ball, man.
1:39 left in the third quarter. That one is staying with Pollard. In the boys' game, there is no shot clock in the public boys. In the private boys, there is a shot clock. That's a turnover. Stopped out of bounds, so trying to get it. Pollard's going to retain, but not. Ali! And you. 41-40. He traveled. And the ball is going to go. Tapped out of bounds. Let's take it to the engineer. Pace three. Blocked. Here comes Curry Hall. A little more than a minute. Face down. One. And foul. Great pass run again by Curry Hall. Gonna keep that ball in motion. One minute right on the top here. 1 point game with number one at free throw. He hit that free throw. Right away, check out. BKD TV. Looks like we're supposed to land. Go right now. BKD. Second shot definitely in there. We got a 3-point game again with a minute. He has it back over. So cool. Trying to drive. He is fouled. Look at Perry Hall, 6 fouls here in the quarter. Means bonus. Gonna be a lot of free throw shots. Probably if they want to in the fourth quarter here. First shot here. No good. That one's in and out. He has it for Polly. They can tie with it too. From the engineers. Wide open. It's 1-for-3. It spins out. 13. The rebound is caught. But it's fouled. Off the block. Fouled. 29.6 left. In third quarter. And that means we go 1-1 here. Here. Got that. Maybe not the 1-1. second shot. In and out. Teams have run it up Temple South and some games in and very hard. Well, hands it for the engineer. Trying to take the lead. Going up to 2-2. Go right now to iTunes, the Flex Zone on the broadcast. SoundCloud, I'm sorry. Facebook. Facebook, Flex Zone 1. Also on the Twitter. Facebook at the Flex Zone 1. Also check the Flex Zone on Wednesdays on the internet with Pastor Power 21 on Arena Sports Network. And also on Fox Sports 1340. All on Wednesdays. Check it out. Holly's up one. Get the basketball here. Take the lead again. Five drives. And it's turned over. Almost turned over. Holly! Oh, he missed the layup. Had it. Missed the layup. 22. Hustles.
Hold up,
composure. He's probably going to be eating, y'all. He's on
shot and it out. Second shot in there. We got a 2-point game, 46-44. Hurt them daily. 15 missed it.
No.
Rebound. And a fast break. And turns over the ball. Look out. 3-on-1. And one.
Oh, how do you play?
We got a tie game.
Pass the ball.
One more free throw to come here.
Pass the ball.
Tell you folks, this one's got a little lead in here. What's going on?
Hey, yo, Holly.
Calling on Holly Institute. Court here. Oh, trying to take the lead at 5-0. They missed it. We got a tie game, 46-0. That one's tied. Holly's up two. Driving. Four. Back over to five. Back over to 22. Off moving. Five. Wide open three. Thank you. inbound the basketball here. Down by five. Balls everywhere. Who's going to get it? Colts getting hyped up.
Get the ball!
from Curry Hall. Tied with a three. Four. Back over to five. Time out by the Gators.
What are the boys arguing
for? 3:30 left. We got a 3-point game, ladies and gentlemen. And I tell you, this one has been a good one so far. I tell you.
Four.
Get ready.
back to Curry Hall with 10 minutes left. Clock is not running.
They stopped it on my move.
Clock was stuck at 2 minutes. Actually, should be back to 2:01, I believe. 6:06 left. Both teams in the double bonus. Fourth quarter. I mean, what a contest this has been. Two teams like to get up and down, and it's lift up to it. We're up to the Baltimore City game of the week. Without the Grassley Sports Network coach, Saturday, 19 for the Prairie Hall, number 4 for Poly. Yeah, that's been a good one. No question about it. You got your money for us here today. And Cole Spring and Grantry. So Prairie Hall has a chance. Here we go. One half. The home team. Somebody come up. 20 seconds. For three. Tipped and missed. Rebound. For Hassett. He is fouled. He is fouled. He's coming to the two. With 12.1 left. What a game this one has been. First time here. It's a tie game. The 59 with 12.1 left. Oh, mama. What a man. What a game here. Second shot. Right to the buzzer. Tied at 59, you see it. What a way to start off the DSN Raymore High School Basketball Showcase here. My goodness. What a game. What a game here at Poly this afternoon. Trying to get it done here. We hope Lake Clifton and City lift up to this one at all, folks. Polly's been by the basketball. Ball to the left. Told you we're going to a photo finish, folks.
Oh, hold on.
And that's it.
All right, 4 points.
Inbounds to three. He has a lane to the basket. Oh! It's blocked. Rebound. Blocked again. And it's out of bounds. Another timeout by Corey Hall with 3 points to left. Wow, about that. Couple chances for Holly. He wasn't able to get it in. 3.2 left. Prairie Hall has a chance to win the ball game. Take this one on the road. City Hall. What a game this is here today. And like I said, we'll be back here in a couple weeks for Lake Clifton and Pearl. We expect that one to be a good one also. Engineers. Play the D. Corey Hall almost lost himself though as the ball. Out of fast pace with Conley. Just was not able to get it in.
They got to find number 4.
3.2 left.
I guarantee you. Number 4. I guarantee you.
And we're going into overtime tonight here. The power. 10 has it. Gotta look out for 4. Gotta look out for 4. At the buzzer. High Hall fills the game. High Hall wins at Poly this afternoon. What a game. The Gators going to Baltimore County play with a huge non-conference win. The inbound pass, Gore had it, got it over to one, and Prairie Hall, the Gators, come in to Poly this afternoon and get a huge win, beating the Poly Engineers 61-59. What a game here this afternoon. The Poly Engineers, just a little short. At home against Prairie Hall. A very entertaining contest between two teams that like to get up and down the basketball court. So the DSN basketball showcase has been a good one. We'll be back with you tomorrow, the city at Lake Clifton. If it's like this game, boy, we're in for a treat. Cause tomorrow's time. Say so long to you here on the Dive Sporting Network. So long, everybody. Has it. Gotta look out for four. Gotta look out for four. At the buzzer! High Hall fills the ball! High Hall wins at Poly this afternoon! What a game! The Gators going to Baltimore County play with a huge
continue to watch the Dive Sporting Network for more highlights and great video of high school basketball and football.
This is Dive Sporting Network.